find some secret place and bury him.
Yes. Yes, I suppose we could do that. Don't suppose there's any relatives come looking for him. But you know me. Strange ideas pop into my head and I keep thinking. Seems a downright shame.
Shame?
Seems an awful waste. Such a nice plump frame. What's his name as? And no can be traced. Business needs a lift. Debts to be erased. Think of it as thrift, as a gift, if you get my drift. No. Seems an awful waste. I mean, let the price of meat what it is, when you get it, if you get it. Good, you got it. Take, for instance, Mrs. Mooney as a pie shop. Business never better using only pussy cats and toast. No one pussy's good for maybe 6 or 7 at the most. And I'm sure they take them there as far as taste.
Mrs. Lovett, you've got a charming notion.
Well, and it does seem not waste.
As always, Mrs. Lovett, how I did without you all these years, I'll never know.
Think
how
about it.
Thank you.
on the menu.